This is HSK 1, lesson number 12, and we're going to correct page number 82. In this page, we have five pictures, because remember that we are not going to use letter C, as this is used for the example here below. So the rest of the pictures, we have to match them with the dialogues we're going to hear. So let's start with dialogue for question number 6.
6. 今天天气不好。 会下雨吗?
下午会下雨。
六, 今天天气不好, 会下雨吗?
下午会下雨。
We listen to a man and he says, 今天天气不好, 会下雨吗? Today, the weather is not very good. Is it going to rain? And the woman says, 下午会下雨。 In the afternoon, it will rain. This is a possibility. So, here we have letter E, because as you can see here, we have a city and the weather is like it is going to rain this afternoon. Now, number 7.
7. 今天天气太热了。是啊。
你多喝水。七，今天天气太热了。是啊，你多喝水。We
have another dialogue, two women, and the first one says, 今天天气太热了, today the weather is too hot, very hot. And the other woman says, 是啊，你多喝水, that is right, you are right. You should drink a lot of water. So, as you can see, letter B, there's somebody drinking water. So, this one is the correct one. So, letter B. Number 8.
8. 明天天气很好,你去学校吗?
不去,明天我去医院。
8. 明天天气很好,你去学校吗?
不去,明天我去医院。We
have a dialogue, two men, they're talking, and the first one says, 明天天气很好,你去学校吗? Tomorrow, the weather is very good, are you going to the school? And the other man says, 不去,明天我去医院。 I'm not going to go. Tomorrow, I go to the hospital. As you can see here, letter F, we have a hospital here. This is the correct one. We continue. Number 9.
九。你身体怎么样?
不太好,不爱吃饭。九。你身体怎么样? 不太好,不爱吃饭。Another
dialogue, two women. In this case, the first one says, 你身体怎么样? Remember, this is a question in Chinese, literally means, how is your body? But the meaning of this expression is, how is your health? How are you feeling? And according to this, we have letter D, which is a doctor asking a woman. So that is the situation for this dialogue. And now, the last one. Number 10.
10. 大卫今天会来吗? 他身体不好,不会来。 10. 大卫今天会来吗? 他身体不好,不会来。
大卫今天会来吗? Is David going to return today? And the man says, 他身体不好,不会来。 He's not feeling well, he's not going to come back today. So, letter A. We have somebody here who is ill, so he's not feeling very well. So with this, we've finished correcting these questions number 6 to 10.